Speculoos is a project led by the University of Liège that aims to detect terrestrial exoplanets around nearby very small stars, stars that are called Ultra-Cool Dwarf Stars. So we are here at the Cerro Paranal Observatory in the Atacama Desert in Chile. And this is a European observatory that has notably a very large telescope, one of the most powerful telescopes on Earth. And we have chosen this site because it is of its exquisite astronomical conditions, so weather conditions for astronomy. The sky is extremely clear, the transparency of the sky is really, really amazing. There is no light pollution, it's extremely dry, and so there's no much water vapor that could damage our observations. And furthermore, there is more than 300 clear nights per year here that enables a very large productivity, efficiency for our project. So at the end, this is where we could hope to get the best astronomical data and to get the best result for our search for exoplanets. So at Liège we have a team of 8 scientists working on the project, and we work in collaboration with the University of Cambridge that has funded one of the telescopes here, so there's also something like 8 scientists at Cambridge working on the project. And we also collaborate with the University of Jeddah in Saudi Arabia that funded one of the telescopes. And now we have started a collaboration with the MIT, a university in the USA, that will enable us to extend the project to the northern hemisphere. So soon we will install telescopes like this one, but at Tenerife in the Canary Islands, that will enable us to observe more stars and to detect more planets. So the goal is to detect planets that are potentially habitable, so planets like the Earth, more or less in size and mass, that could host a biosphere on the surface. Well, first liquid water, but maybe life, for what we know, and that are also well suited for a detailed study afterwards, notably of the atmospheric composition, with giant telescopes in preparation, like the European Extremely Large Telescope or the James Webb Space Telescope. So we want to have planets and that will enable us to maybe answer the question, is there other biospheres in the universe? And so first we need to detect them, and this is the goal of these telescopes.